Admittedly, I hear a lot of funny things about abandoned cars, but this time I heard Datsun, so I'm interested. Go find it for me.